Hey everybody, Dave Brown here from Fish Lab Tackle. We're down here at ICAST in Orlando. It's 2021, we're all back together, but I want to introduce you to the new Slamamander. This is the Fish Lab Slamamander. It's a brand new soft bait that mimics a salamander. So it's the Slamamander mimics a salamander or a water dog, depends on where you grow up in the country. The water dog baits and salamanders have been popular for the bass fishermen for many, many years. Hard to get nowadays, you know, they got the cute little eyebrows and eyelashes, so a lot of people don't want to use those. So what we did is we went and built one. These guys come in three sizes. There's a 4.5, a 6, and a 7-inch bait. You can see all three of the sizes there, and they come in 8 different colors. As I mentioned, they're a soft bait. What's unique about these is there's actually a paddle tail on these guys, if you can see that there. So that's going to give it a real unique kick. Not only does it go side to side and have a nice side to side wiggle, you got the big tail kick as well in that paddle tail. They come in a 5-pack, 4-pack, and a 3-pack, depending on the size, and they all retail for right around $9. That's the new Slamamander. It's a soft-bodied bait. It's got the gills that stick out to the side. It's got the little hands, legs, and feet that all give it a lot of secondary movement that really attract in some big bass. Awesome little baits. Check them out at fishlabtackle.com.